How to replace a printhead in the HP SmartTank 500 and 600 printer series. Replace one or both printheads in the HP SmartTank 500 or 600 series printers if they are damaged or no longer function properly. With the printer powered on and the ink levels filled halfway, close the output tray. Open the front and printhead access doors, and then wait until the carriage is in the center and silent. Push the blue latch to expose the red indicator and release the latch. If the control panel displays three dots or has a blinking printhead above three dots, push down on the tricolor printhead and remove it from the printer. Otherwise, remove the black printhead. Remove the replacement printhead from its package. Remove the orange plug and plastic tape, avoiding the contacts, ink nozzles, and ports. Hold the new printhead by its sides and then slide it into its slot until it snaps into place. Repeat this process to replace the other printhead if indicated on the control panel. Close the printhead latch by pushing it down until it locks into place. Close the doors. An A displays on the control panel and an alignment page prints. On touchscreen models, touch OK. Lift the scanner lid. Place the alignment page print side down in the top left corner of the scanner glass and then close the lid. Press the Start Black Copy button or touch Scan on touchscreen models to align the printer. An alignment successful message displays. Touch OK. Remove and recycle the alignment page.